Sanibonani bathandi be-arthi. So today ngihleli no Major. U-Major Ndlovu uyi-artist lasethekwini. Ngizocela nje sobona buti Major. Sisha interview serious. Ngiyaphila. So ngiku-invite kwi-YouTube channel yami namhlanje.
Yes.
Ngifuna ukuthi sikwazi kangcono ukuthi ubani, wenzani as i-artist.
Igama u-Major Ndlovu isibongo. Ngikhulele eMbumbulu lapho ngizalwe khona nje ifamily yami ihlala khona. Ngikhulele ifamily yabantu abangama-6. Ya, umama, ubaba, usisi nabafana abathathu. Ngowesibili ebafaneni.
Kudumka.
So ngingathi kula kwi-arts ngingasho ukuthi ngiqale from grade 4. Standard 2. So benginomngani obezalwa nobhuti wakhe obedweb. So bentshatha ama-drawings abhuti wakhe ezinawo la esikoleni siphinde siwadrowe kakusha. Sibuye sidwebane sodwa sabafundi kanjalo, sibuye siqhubeka-ke sidweba-ke. Kwathi sengifunda grade 7 bekuyimina obuye beyabizwa ayodrowa phakaa ko-grade 1, grade 2 ekudwebela iy'ngane. Lapho ma ngazi lapho ukuthi ngenze i-arts nje angimane ngidweba. High school ye nakhona ngiqhubeka nokudweba nje ngaleso sikhathi uma ngi-free ngesikhathi se-break kanjalo, uma ngifike esikoleni noma after school kanjalo, ngileke ngiyenza le nto ngileke ngidweba. Then after u-matric, no, kusekhona ka-matric. So ngezwa kuthiwa kukhona i-new workshop erana kwesinye isikole kwenye i-school ngakhona ngasekhaya, ngakhuluma ngisishomkhulu ukuthi angixhumanise nabo ukuze ngizokwazi ukuyofunda khona ezinye izinto ezenziwayo. Wazama kwangalo ngakhe. So ngagcina kungathi ngiyayiyekela indaba yokufocusa kakhulu kwekudwebeni. Ngaqhubeka-ke ngaqeda ka-matric and then ngahlala ekhaya ngoba ama-results amengekho mahle. So ngale ngizama-ke kubamba amatoho lapho nalapho, ngizama ukusebenza then ngingasebenzeki. Ngizangazama ukubuyela esikoleni nakhona izinto zangahlangana. Kwathi ngo-2012 shuthi because ama-drawings ami wakhombisa wonke umuntu engihlangana naye. Khona omunye-ke wasezalweni ubhuti-ke wasebenza emsakazweni kakuthola Ndlovu wasebenza ukhozini. So wabona ama-drawings ami ulokhuza unomngane oyi-artist akuthiwa uMandla Gasa ngenhlanhla wafunda khona wafunda e-back center. So wangixhumanisa naye-ke lo mfowethu lo womngane wakhe. Base bangikhombisa-ke bangiyalela nge-back center bangikhombisa-ke ngahamba ngayibheka-ke 2012 ngahamba ngayi-checka. Inamanga mina 2012 cishe ngabo-2011 ngahamba ngayi-checka i-back center ngangayithola 2011-2012. 2 years into engihambe ngibheka ne-Durban nedolobha angalazi kuze emakhaya kithi. So kwathi ngo-2012 then ngayithola-ke sengihamba nobhuti wami ngihambe ngiyibheka ngahamba khona ngayobuza-ke i-information desk ukuthi kwenzakala kanjani. And then banginikeza ama-forms bangitshela ukuthi kufanele njani futhi ngibe umfundi wakhona. Okay, ngase ngenza izinto ekwakufanele ngizenze. Then bangibiza for selection test siyobhala senze ama-drawings ukuze uma ngabe uyiphasile then uzoba umfundi, uma uyifeyilile ngeke uze ukwazi ukuthi ube umfundi. Ngayifeyila-ke lo test leyo. Ngangathathwa-ke ngo-2012 but ngabona ukuthi ukuze ungene kumele ukuthi uwenze izinto ezikanjani. So uma ngiphinda back and then nga-practice lezi zinto kade sizenza lapha. Yes, ngaphinde nga-apply-ke futhi ngo-2013. Bangithatha-ke ngase ngakhona ukuthi ngifunde khona. Ngafunda khona unyaka wonke abekubheda cause i-art angaze ngenze ngiqale khona ebheda. So bengifunda nabantu akade beyenza vele i-art esikoleni. So bekukubi nje besi so uma ngaqamba mangweni besiwu-3 ebesihluleka ukugqoka ngaleso sikhathi siyithwe nto ebheke eceleni umuntu uma ebhedile beyazi kodwa ukuthi ubani nobani vele ngeke baze bangihlule. So ngokulalela uthisha-ke nokuzimisela-ke kuthe kuza ku-half wonyaka umuntu-ke ngasafani besiyibonakala into abayenza. Saleke siqhubeka-ke ngenhlanhla benginama-artist-ke abevele esebenzela khona afana nalo umthengisi ngaphumelelo ohamba-hamba. Malibongo. So the boy moved up abona umsebenzi abo afunde khona enze kanjalo ke kwagcina kulungayo kwaphela unyaka umuntu waphasa iprogram. Iprogram yakho iqala ngabo March then yaphela ngabo April 2014. Yes, yeah. Let's have to laugh and I'm not going to take graduation in my father's niggas to be here. Then the man is man of a sewed Sissy Lapo, a shooting. When you are paid the basis of Swap Corner, Econ, African Center to Evelova, Nakona, we program the hour near.
Yeah.
Yes, Mundua Lopoza, Apply, Nakona, Atlanta, Vatar. Ufunda onyaka owodwa but mina ngifundela for cishe 3 years ngingon-4 years because awuxosha ubulekuza nje uma ngabe ubona ukuthi
safuna
yes uyabuyela. Mina ngafunda 2014 then ngaqeda basinikeza i-certificate zakhona but ngithe ma ngizwa kuthiwa kushintsha ama-lecture kuse ngizofundisa omunye angathi hhayi ngiyasidinga i-skill sakhe la then ngaphinda khona ngayofunda nangonyaka olandelayo futhi ngaphinde ngabuyela khona. Even at this year, I didn't yeah, baby, from this size, I didn't get a so I didn't get a phone. I got a phone and I got a phone. Yes, but I'm going to go to 2014. So, what is the singular thing? I group my artist. I singular to be a shooting lab and a shooting room. Kuze kube manje ngisaqhubeka. Yes.
Ngicela ke usichazele ukuthi usebenza ngayiphi medium and manje ngama medium osebenzisayo and why wenza le nto oyenzayo.
Okay. Ngathi ngisebenza noma ingayiphi medium yakhona ngaleso sikhathi. But ngisafunda then bengenza i-paintings ne printmaking. No drawings again. Yes. But in 2015, then my 17 year sister was on the market to work to our Malibongo Shamas, really specialized in printmaking. So, we could be cool when I printmaking from 2015,
16, 17. You're not only private, you're teaching your shop.
Yes. I think it's a mina, I don't know what in the sticker you know, till 2018. Then I sing a pin and a test that with charcoal around to the school. Again, then I'll charcoal in then a semester no pend. What 7 years after Nangao? This year now in Kaleno, 7 years an angle because I'm a sculpture in Sazam with the Saxon. Nakona for Tiga, Munna Matison,
yes,
I mean, yes. But from 2014, then we can in the family register of your businesses. So a space business man, and then the same I decided to move for a better line and the mouth to the uncle in the manager, lagging a street to rent 7 years. Yes.
Okay, Sebong. So, manje ufuna ukuyazi ukuthi like angizokubona ukuthi with every artist o-practicayo khona i-story noma indlela as-expressa ngayo imisebenzini yakho. So wena iyiphi indlela yiphi into ofuna abantu beyifunde through umsebenzi wakho?
Ngingathini okwami kuhlukile because njengoba ngingayikhethanga ngathi uyona yakhetha mina because ngazama ukwenza ezinye izinto but zangalunga bese ngibisela back to i-art. Waphanthini ngaze ngayinikeza i-chance yokuthi ingibonise le nto efuna ukungibonisa yona ukuthi kahlekahle iza nami. So indlela engisebenza ngayo angiyilo phuze akuminoplana into engifuna ukuyenza, ngiyalalela into efika ngaso sikhathi njengoba ngumuntu onabantu abadala. Lokho ngidiscove dala ngisase high school but bengenayisho ukuthi ngempela into ekhona because ngiyenza u-grade 11. Ngiyakhumbula ngihlangana nomama ngospingo ngihlelela umama afuna
ukungapha
yes ngihlela ngaficana nje esitolo esidayisa into ezokudla then ngiyothenga into encane ukudla mina ngena naye sabungelelana wacela ngithi nginikeze isikhathi nginikeze isikhathi wangidlulela wangitshela ukuthi nginenkinga ekhona efanele ngilungise wanginikeza inamba zakhe then saxhumana naye ngaya kwakhe wangisiza ngenkinga ekhona ngaleso sikhathi sathwistana mese efuna ukungithwasisa ngibe ngize ngenye into langahamba khona ngingawayisanga then ngabuyela ekhaya empilo yaqhubeka-ke uma ngibona izinto ezileke zenzekayo ukuthi hayi khona ikhona into ebuye ngiphazamisa so ngale ngisihlupha ngokuthola ukuthi kahle kahle kwenzakalani then ngase ngaba neshure ukuthi hhayi kona idlozi likhona ngalithola kumama umama namuntu onabantu abadala but akabavumanga so ungabavumi kwakhe and then kufika sekufika ne-pressure futhi ekhaya cishe sonke sabantu abakanjalo so ngabona ukuthi kuze kulunge into zami since i-art ihambisana nento yedlozi kwaphoqa ukuthi kufanele ukuthi ngilivume mase ngiyabona ukuthi from lapho kungithatha kungibekaphi njengamanje na-ke ngumuntu olalela into efika ekhanda ngoto sikhathi then mase ngenza yona ongangoba ngibuye ngingayibizi nge-artist ngiyibize njengomuntu oyi-messenger ngiye ngizitshela ukuthi i-artist mhlawumbe ibona la bantu abaphila kumina basebenzisa mina ukuveza leyo nto leyo
so ukhuluma lento le abayishoyo at the time uyenze through i-art ngiyazwakala so for umuntu khona abantu yabo ngoba lokho usho uthi uthola ukuthi umuntu uyi-artist but bese zozama ezinye izinto mhlawumbe ufuna ukuyosebenza just ukuthi enze impilo yakhe ibe ngcono kanti une-skill ungathini kuyena ngoba wena wenze i-art full time ungathini kulowo muntu loyo onesiphiwo esikanjani
ngathi umuntu noma phela zikhona iy'dingo noma ngithi ama-bills kumele ukuthi siwakhokhele but ngicabanga ukuthi kuyona yonke into ekufaa siyenze ukuthi singabeki imali phambili sikhumbule ukuthi sabantu niyasabantu kumele ukuthi sibe nobuntu yes senze izinto ngothando nangenhliziyo emhlophe silandele lapho singabeki imali phambili ngoba the more ujakha imali the more izinto ozenzayo ungazenzi ngento efanele uzenzakho so yonke into iyenzeka uma ngabe ubeke ingqondo yakho kuyona nenhliziyo yakho then uphosele
oqala-ke ikhona imali kwathi since uqalile wena like ukwazile ukudayisa umsebenzi u-interact nabantu
ya imali ikhona ka-art iningi ngicabanga ukuthi konke kulele kwi-artist ukuthi lona lixhumana nobani lisebenzela kuyiphi indawo iliphi iziphi inyathelo elizithathayo ukuthi likwazi ukuthi likhokhele ngomsebenzi wakho
okay
yes
since-ke wawuqalile ukufunda e-back center ngabo-2013 kuze kube yimanje ngoba ku-2020 ngicela nje mhlawumbe usichazele ukuthi imaphi ama-highlights like izinto ozibonayo ukuthi zibe yimpumelelo kwi-legend yakho le yokupractisa nge-art like your biggest highlights
okay ngingathi 20 ngathi ngalesi sikhathi nje ngiqalele ukuyosebenza i-personal marketing ngi-assistant ye-artist elenze i-printmaking kwayiloko kwakusho olukhulu kumina because baningi ama-artist mhlawumbe bengakujabulela lathuba leyo ngiphatha walitholanga ngakwazi ukuthi ngilithole mina ngingasebenza naye ngafunda izinto ey'ningi kuyena ekuthineni umsebenzi udayisa kanjani then yiziniphi izinto ekufaka uzilandele ukuze uzokwazi ukuba i-artist eli-professional so ngifunde iy'nto ey'ningi kuyena okunye engingakubala loko nokuthi ngingathole enye i-commission ke engayenza umzala center ese-PMB umzala nemalo center nakhona ngakwazi ukuthi ngenze i-connection ngixhumane nabantu abakwesey'khundleni ezinye phezulu ngiveze umsebenzi wami bawubone abantu abangaminista banawo ama-woodcut printings wami ba-displayele endlini zabo ngiyacabanga so loko kwaba i-biggest achievement nokuthi ngikwazi ukuthi ngisithengele wami umshini yele i-printing press lo engangikusebenzisa kade ngisiza leya mfowethu lo so izinto ey'ningi ngizifunde kuyena njengoba ngiyi-printmaker i-material inayo kanjani ngiyazithengela noma imali ngingenayo but yes ngi-achieve ey'ningi nokuthi ngizitholele ukuthi ngubani ngifuna ukwenza ini ngikwazi nokuthi ngi-prove i-point kwi-family because ayiyazi
i-understand
njengamanje sebeyaqala bayayihlonipha sebeyani nakuku-like iy'nto zami nokufuna ukuthi ngibenzele imisebenzi abazoyigcina endlini lapho emakhaya ngaba omunye bandla owa-participate We commission or any project here, kind of as in a dad. What selects a master style 25. So, any two by the was a lot cool with in the way in because my name a master style for Nungana and I told her a lot to Valero. So, good name in Downs of Winning a quarter.
You should pick a matter project to local
projects. Back to a corner as in a dad, you saw me among Winyam.
Oh, my dog.
Yes.
Yeah, siyabonga. Ehhe, asikubona ukuthi amathuba la afikayo la kwenza nje na uphakamise iartist bese kuba khona ke la ama moments. La ama failure, la uzizwa khona u discourage, eke uzizwa uphela amandla and uzi question ukuthi ha ngisendaweni right yini ngoba ngenza iart ngenza indlela right. Ike ikufikele lo moment yokuthi ukwazi ukubuza lo mbuzo, uyidoubt journey yakho.
Ngingasho ukuthi ibeke ngifikele kudala, hhayi manje.
Kudila njani naye mikuthi yafika?
Ngingathini? Ngingathi bezenzakale lapho njengoba bengichaze ekuqaleni ukuthi i-art angikaze ngiyikhethe. Benginokuthi ngifuna ukwenza ezinye izinto eziseceleni but zingaphumeleli zingibuyisele back to yona art. Ngiyenze but ngingazi ukuthi from la kufanele ngisuke ngibheke kuphi ngizoyenza kanjani imali ngayo then ngishiye ngifunde lento ezongifakela imali mhlawumbe manje. Yabona iphinde yonto engaphumelela iphinde engibisele back kwi-art up until ngize ngithi hayi-ke ayike kunikeza ithuba-ke i-art ngibone ukuthi ngizela nani ukuthatha ngibekaphi. So khuluma ngani?
Oh, okuthi wena-ke since uyi-artist phela impilo yakho evolve around nje i-art, hhayi ukuthi uyavuka nje uyapenda ini uya-create ama-sculptures yini oyenza eceleni. Like my hobbies, your interest,
you know, ukuthi njengomuntu onabantu abadala so ama-senses ami a-fast. So engazi ukuthi uma ngingaba nabangane nganabangane abasesimweni esi-right nomoya mhlawumbe abahlanzekile noma engathi abane-energy right ukuze ngizophazamiseka because ukuba seduze kwalo muntu alo sikhathi then ngiyakwazi ukuthi ngimsenze uma ngekho right ungabe right kwakhe ngigcina sengikuzwa mina uma egula kugula mina. So ngibengi-avoid iy'nto ey'njalo nokuthi ziningi izinto ezingalungile ey'ngaba influence ebhedayo kumele zenzeke emphakathini. So kungcono uma ngihlala e-studio then ngikwazi ukuzithola ukuthi ngubani ngenze leyo nto efika ngaleso sikhathi kimi but uma ngabe ngingadwebile into engiye ngiyenze ngiye ngibhale iy'nkondlo nakhona futhi
yes leyo ngiyayikhohlwa leyo.
Ya ngenza iy'nkondlo ngike ngayi-performa kudala but ngabona ukuthi no engathi angingabe ready for ukuperforma safa ngigxile ekutheneni ngibhale kuzonazo nakhona kugcine sekuba nomthelela wokuthi kugcine ngingenele le nto eyedluziwe wayekhona ekubhaleni angicabanga ukuthi ngingakwazi ukuyiperforma njengamanje because nasekwi-even ngirehearsa kuyenzeka ngigcine ngingayiqedanga kwi-rehearsa ukuthi vele kuphakame idlozi kakhulu ekuzane ekuyenzeni lo but ya ngiyayibhala ngiyifundele mina then ngiyayishara kuma-social media but angingakaqali ukuthi ngiziperform ngiyafuna ukuqala kona but
ngizokwenza yonke into
kumele ngicabanga ukuthi ziyiphathe i-art isifiso sami ngazo ukuthi i-artwork ne-artwork engiyenzayo ihambisane nenkondlo
yakhona.
So ngikwazi ukuthi mhlawumbe uma ngabe ngiperforma kube khona leyo piece engisuke ngiyenzile ezohambisana naleyo nkondlo leyo ngesizathu sokuthi mhlawumbe inhloso ukuthi kufundisa noma ukwakha abantu noma ukuchushisana ey'ntweni ey'thile enginolwazi emncane. Yes,
thank you. Okay, so manje-ke ngicela-ke ungixoxele ngale project yakho yakhumela khona lento ocela ngidizayinele nesigodi lokuthi uyokufundisa abantu ukuthi benze filmmaking.
Oh, yeah.
So sixoxele nje ngesikolo since kuyiproject yakho unje sinabe nje ngayo.
Okay, alright. Since ngikwazile ukuthi ngithole umshini kuthole kuzoqala i-lockdown ngabo March. Yes, and then ngidecide ukuthi at least yeah because ngumuntu osenolwazi oluthe ukuba linengane noma phela ungakafiki lapha ya kwi-filmmaking but lolu luncane olukhona then umuntu ofisa ukuthi alazi and then ngikwazi ukushare nalo ngase ngaplan ukuthi ngiqale ukwenza ama workshops umuntu then uyabhuka mefuna ukuzokwenza i workshop siyaxoxisana uma ukuthi unayo material imange nayo siyalokhuza siyakhuluma nakhona afika sebesine material yami siyenza ama prints lana abe right abe happy uma kwathi leswe efuna ukufunda khona ngiswe ngikhona siye ngimbeka lapho nalapho ngicabanga experience enginayo iyanela ngalo 6 years ngisebenzele umuntu.
Yeah. So like are you willing to ukuthi ufundise abanye abantu nje mahala or mele be angukhathe lo mbuzo ngukhathe uyafuna ukuphendula?
Yeah, ngiyaphendula.
Oh, uyafisa like kuyisifiso sakho yini ukuthi ukwazi ukufundisa abanye abantu abangakayazi art beyazi ngayo?
Yes. Ngiyafisa ukufundisa abantu kona. Yes, ngiyakhokhisa. But uma ungenayo imali akusho ukuthi sekufanele ngivalele ngaphandle and then singagxokisana sibone ukuthi sibekanaphi. Nginabangane la abancane abashana bangibeza umalume imali ethanda bayafika la bazobuka imisebenzi noma nakhona ngekho comfortable sensuku nale zinto zokuthi ngiyahlukunyeza abantu besifazane nani nani ngiye ngingakhululeki mngabe kuzofika iy'ngane zamantombazane lana ekubeni ngeke ngithi futhi akuze abafana kuphela abazosiyokwenza nami izinto. So bayafika ngibuye ngibaphushe futhi angifuni babe sebegxila kakhulu, but as soon as kulungiseka izinto ezifana nalezo ngabe bazoba free ukuthi bangafika nomnini bazofunda lokho abafisa ukuthi bakwazi. But isikole bangasiyeki because siyasiza ekuthinini lapho kwi-art ukwazi ukuxhotshiseka in terms of i-business ne-marketing business.
Ukuthi yini obhizi ngayo i-project, ikhona i-project enkulu osebenza kuyona nje othanda ukusixoxela ngayo or nje kusa-under reps?
Noba manje no, akunga-project. Kufana ne-project ibe yavela nje kwathiwa bebeyibizwa ngokuthi John Dolo Arts Project. Ya, ivela kwi-organization ekuthiwa uMzansi. So yeah, umuntu participate-ile kuyona and then wayenza imisebenzi ngathi uzoba ne-show this month mhlawumbe plan kwayo uma ngingenalo iphutha eDurban Art Gallery be-mentorishwa uThando osebenza khona eDurban Art Gallery. Yes. Then month end is in a exhibition, group exhibition is on a show ya African Art Center ethiwa a Fragile Truth. Ya babe lokhuza nje babe fanele ama artists ngicabanga ukuthi abasebenzana nawo ukuthi kuhlelwe indaba ye exhibition and then iyokwenziwa khona. So mhla kuphela kwenyanga ngizobe si ya sekuyi opening.
Okay.
Yes.
So manje into engifuna ukuyazi is what are your hopes kwi-art? Yini nje into oyifisayo ukuthi ubone yenzeka kwi-art space amaphuphakho nge-art nje ezibulo?
Personal noma nje?
Personal. Personal.
Ngathi mina iphupho lami nge-art ukuthi ngithole ukuthi yindaba ekhethe mina. Ya, ngiyafuna ukufika lapho ukuthi indaba engikhethile yini le efuna ukungifundisa yona. Yeah,
but don't you think ukuthi ngoba ikhethile ifuna mhlawumbe wena ushintshe impilo zabantu in a way, don't you think umsebenzi wakho uyabathinta abantu khona ukukhuluma nabantu in a certain way? Maybe stand
njengoba ngikwenza ngokuhambisa kuma-galleries nani nani lolo lwazi engiluthola ngala kwi-art engifundisa lona ngiyazama ngikwazi ukuthi ngilishare nabanye abantu ukuze nabo mhlawumbe ba-relate entweni engiyishoyo noma banemibuzo kuyona bakwazi ukuthi bafundiseke mhlawumbe sihambisane sonke esikhulu ngalolwazi engisuke ngikutholile.
So are you happy nje ukuthi uyi-artist? Are you a happy artist?
Angiyiboni nje ngenzenyini. Ayafika amaposti ekhaya bayangisenzela amaposti abo-transfers nani nani ukuthi kuyaqashwa
ngapho nalaphoyaungangena la.
Yes, ngiye ngiphatheke kabuhlungu ukuthi okay shisa bakame-art, but ngibuye ngijabule ukuthi bayangikhumbula banginezinto ezinhle ey'velayo. So kuyangijabulisa ukuthi bayangithumeyela lezo lawo maposti lawo nani nani kodwa ngiyabona ukuthi ngikhona engqondweni yabo bona.
So when uzibona ungephi as an artist, ufe lo mbuzo ongubuzayo? Uzibona ungephi nje as umuntu oyi-artist mhlawumbe ufuna ukudoma wazi umhlaba wonke?
Enankeehe.
Uzibona ungephi maybe that same in 10 years time as an artist? Yeah.
Ngingathini nje ngiyena lo muntu odumuka ngalo ndiba ngomuntu ophansi nje ngiyathanda ukuyibeka phansi but ngingajabula ukubona umphakathi waseyawa wale ngikhulele khona usizakala since kuyimina kuphela umuntu engathi esigodini sasembumbulo oyenze art because ayikho omunye umuntu engimaziyo jangane nondlakamkhize nabo ekhama kwembumbulo but ngimaze ngabasesificana kobetenda ukuthi naye wenze art. So ngingajabula ukuthi abantu bakhona-ke emphakathini noma ey'ndaweni ey'semakhaya bakwazi ukuyithola i-art, bakwazi ukufunda, bazi ukuthi bangaphila ngayo, bangakwazi ukwenza izinto eziphathekayo ngayo i-art. Mase ngibuye kube khona la ngiphatheka khona kabuhlungwana-ke ekuthinini mhlawumbe isembumbulo kuphela kwezinye iy'ndawo mhlawumbe ba-covered ukuthi from primary school bayenze art and culture nanikube kuhle but from uma kusuka high school kuyale athi ngikhathi ingasekho iveli iphele endleleni-ke waye ngingaqhubeki mhlawumbe kube i-art from lapho kungene nama-skills because asiphiwanga ngendlela efanayo. Bakhona abantu abangekho good ekuthenini bangafunda but ama-skills kumele ukuthi abe khona-ke ukuze bezokwazi ukuthi abantu baphile ngawo. Yes,
siyabonga kakhulu.